Right, in today's tutorial I'm going to show you a better way to send files using WinRAR, and we're using WeTransfer to send the files. I won't bother going into the WeTransfer because you're here because you know to use WeTransfer anyway. But if you don't, go onto the WeTransfer site and have a look at it. Anyway, on with the tutorial. First of all, we're going to download WinRAR. Make sure you get the 64-bit version, download it and install it. Now WinRAR has about a 2-month free trial, so you're good for a couple of months. Next thing is you go to your folder where you got your files. This is a file set I just made up. In here I have 26 files. Now I'm going to right click on that and we're going to properties. In there it says 4.61 gigs, 26 files. So imagine you're in WeTransfer and you're sending all those files one at a time. That's going to take absolutely ages, isn't it? Here's a better way. So we cancel that. Now we'll right click on one. Make sure they're all highlighted there. We'll add that to archive. We'll rename that to test, just for the sake of it. We'll change the compression method to store, because there's no point compressing files that are already compressed. It's just going to take ages and ages to do it, so there's literally no point. We're going to split the files to 1995, because WeTransfer only lets you send up to 2 gigs. Well, actually it's slightly below 2 gigs, so the safe bet is 1995. We click OK. So we've got those 3 files there. So instead of sending 26 files one at a time, you've only got to send 3. Now I'm going to delete all of those for the moment. Now in this folder, this is another way you can do it. So you've got 2 folders. Right, you've got your stored one there, which is exactly the same files. And this one, you got music files. So what you can do is this. You can drop your music files into that folder, right click, WinRAR, same as before, add to archive, click on store, change that to 1995. You can use 999 if you want to. I'm going to delete the files after archiving anyway on this example. So we're going to click OK there. Just check your settings. RAR, store, 32 and 1995. We're going to click OK. So we've still got 3 files. Now you've sent these 3 WinRAR zip files, whatever you like to call them, compressed files, to your friend. So he gets them, or she gets them, and she's got them in her folder. So what she does now, she right clicks WinRAR and extract here. And she goes on the folder, and hey, oh, we've got the music files there, it's still in the same folder. Brilliant, eh? Thanks for watching. As always, don't rip my work off.